CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Networking Devices. In networking, we have many network devices that help us to connect our different computing devices together. Before learning about the different networking devices, you will need to learn a couple definitions to expand your vocabulary. In Exam Objective 2.6, you learned about all the common computing devices, to include mobile phones or smartphones, tablets, laptops, workstations, servers, and IoT devices. Yes, I left out gaming consoles as they don't come up very often in networking conversations. And allow me to add in printers and voice over IP or digital phones as they do come up a lot. Now all of these computing devices have a specific classification with regard to networking. They are called end devices. A definition of end device would then be any device that directly connects to a network and is used by individuals or organizations to access or provide information, services, or resources. So if a device is not classified as an end device, it is probably a network device. A network device is any component that facilitates the communication and transfer of data within a computer network. These devices play a crucial role in establishing and maintaining network connectivity, enabling the transmission of information between different end devices, networks, or systems. The network devices we will cover for the CompTIA ITF Plus exam are modem, switch, access point, router, and firewall. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.